So, if we were in a tornado, it would be something like this.